So looking underneath the brain, so remember we have our cerebrum and our cerebellum. You can also see the pons, the swollen region here, and the medulla oblongata.